Scott Dyer. That gives him 156.75 for the competition and currently has him in second
place. And from Rochester Figure Skating Club in Rochester, Minnesota, welcome again, Robert Papierski.
Next up, representing the Rochester Figure Skating Club in Minnesota, 23-year-old Robert Papierski. Robert was in 19th place after the short program. Be skating to selections from the Bolt.
Thank you.
first trip to Nationals at the senior level. Skate in the big arena here in Boston.
You've got to feel good about that. As you said, it's his first national championship. He skated a good short program, skated a solid long program. You know, a few minor mistakes at the beginning there. He generally hit the jumps that he really wanted to hit, ended strong. And as I said, his personality on the ice is infectious. His smile, you know, when I see somebody smiling when they skate, I find myself smiling with them as I'm watching.
Again, it's not always about winning this competition. Many of the Olympic teams sometimes just qualifying, competing, and skating one of your best programs.
He's soaking it in. You know, he's looking back at the arena and being like, I'm at Nationals. I'm at the Olympic Trials, and I skated well for him. Excuse me, I said Olympic Trials. I mean the U.S. National Figure Skating Championships.
One of the prized possessions from the fans here in Boston. One of those stuffed lobsters.
Thank you, Maria, for everything you've done. Thank you, David Hicks, for helping me out. All of Oakland, Fremont, San Jose, you guys are wonderful. Paulina, I hope the best for you. You're a great skater. You inspire me. So thank you. And I just thank so many people. This was all for you, so enjoy it. Hope you enjoyed the show. There's so much I want to do. Thank you, Rochester, Minnesota, for everything you've done for me. I'll see you again.
And now the scores for Robert Papirski. The factored score for his free skate, 100.34. His total score, 147.34. He is currently in third place.
So 100.34 for Robert Papirski. Gives him 147.34 for the competition that currently has him in third place.